with 13 points on the afternoon. Trying to make it 15, his shot blocked away by Haas. He made his first four shots, then missed five in a row before that one. Hollis Thompson again on the move, this time rejected by Branch. Almer's going to set the screen. Evans penetrates to the paint, finds Miles, hangs, and then is blocked. Miller comes away with the loose ball. Jairus Lyles hesitates, gets in the lane, blocked by Daxter Miles. Juwan Evans at the buzzer from half court. It doesn't go, and we're going to overtime.
The C-Dubs up top, and he leads the C-Dubs in scoring with five after one quarter. Rodney Purvis has seven for Sioux Falls. That shot is sent away. And here comes Evans the other way, and that one will be put away by Raphael Putney, meaning in the period. And again, Evans trying. Again, 15-point advantage as the Warriors with none, driving in, sending out Derrickson. Three is knocked away by Marcus Lee, and he's going to track down the ball near the baseline. Feed down Briante Weber for the layup.
Great rebounding, puts down 2 points as they get the ball in. Great block right there by J.J. as Machado tried to go up, gets the ball back out to Angel Delgado. Couldn't get that one to go down. And Bonga looking to push. He just got his last bucket, and swatting it out of here is Mark Lovin. Ended up for his teammate, and you can see him get up. Not in his house, no.
All of a sudden, it's an 8-6 game. It's a 2-point lead for the Vipers with 7:50 to go. We understand the score bug is not on the screen, so we'll do our best to update you on the score. As that was rejected by Oshefu. Day with the ball, he did just that. And we got under a minute to go in this game, 26-22. Mute Abedius goes. He's rejected by Gabriel Williams. He's going to push it.
He sees him, passes on to him, but Gabriel down here started it all.